guys, we made it to Florence. Just showing you a little preview right now. There's actually a train station over there. We just came out of there.
Please tell people how you say grazie. So, show them.
Grazie.
Hey. She says it and then she goes like, hey. So, pretty much, when I get back, I'm gonna learn Italian.
This art gallery, you can see works by some of the top names in art history. The museum is one of the oldest in the world and has attracted visitors from all around the world since it was officially opened in public in 1765.
Let me show you guys, this is so cute. I love this. I don't know why, but I love the whole sitting outside.
It's been really nice. I actually really love it. It's really nice.
I don't know, it's very picturistic.
Like, yeah.
Yes. Picturistic. I can't even speak.
Piazza della Repubblica. Hey guys, so guess what? We actually made it to Pisa. Beautiful. I'm so excited. This was our only day to make it out here, so we made it. So rain or no rain.
Walk on the grass.
No, you can't go in there.
Oh, I want to go hug the life out of it.
So excited.
I'm gonna do a happy dance. Ready? Come here, ready?
Let me see, let me see. And...